Mr. Prince Gunasekara, CEO, Namanukula Plantation. Mr. Tharandu Vikramasinghe, COO, Mathurada Plantation. Mr. Channadi Costa, Director CEO, Kotagala Plantation. Mr. Danuka Jayasurya, Director, Forbes and Vocal. Mr. Charuka Ratnayake, Manager, CIC Agribusiness. Also, Mr. Manjula Samarakon, General Manager, Babanara Plantation. And also, our chief guest, Mr. Seneca Alavathegama, along with Mr. Senrat Pahatkumara, Senior General Manager, Alapitiya, our guest of honor. So, gentlemen, can we please have here the presentation area? Thank you. Can we also have all the teams who are playing in the finals, but also rest of the teams, there are special awards, and also the umpires and the scorer at the presentation area, please. I'd like to invite Mr. Saman Dharanagama, Director Operations for K-Gold Plantation, for the presentation ceremony. Also, Mr. Prince Gunasekara, CEO, Namanukula Plantation. So can we please have you at the presentation area? All right, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Once again, a warm welcome to the 21st Interplantation Cricket Sixes 2024. And it's an historic event this year. We had 20 years of cricket being played here, but this year we've been playing under the floodlights. So let's give a round of applause and congratulate each and every one of you and the organizers for putting up a fantastic show. Well, whether you played or not, being here witnessing this, it's a historic event. It's a milestone and something to remember in your career. Well, having said that, we had 15 teams taking part and 2 days of wonderful cricket. And today, we are here at the presentation ceremony to close things off. And thank you for making it a memorable one. So a big thank you goes to the officials, the organizers, teams. Without you, it wouldn't have been possible. And our lovely sponsors, Ceylon Brokers Association, CIC, DEMO, Hutch, Ceylon Tree Traders Association, Tarakali TSTS PLC, LPTF Plantation PLC, Lion Brewery, VA Distilleries, and La Perfumery.lk. Thank you for your sponsorship. Also, before we start the presentation, I would like to humbly invite the President of DSCC, Mr. Chandana Liedipitiya. Mr. Chandana, you did something amazing for the first time. And what was your thinking process behind this?
Actually, I wanted to be excited. So I think we have achieved it. Of course, my team members helped us a lot. And it was a big task for us with lights and everything. But ultimately, it went on well.
Well, I'm sure when you said the team members, not only the team, a lot of people would have supported you. I'm sure you want to say a few words for them.
Yes. To start with my committee members, my secretary, treasurer, and committee, and also the sponsors and ground staff, all the company CEOs and their participants, everybody made this possible.
Great, thank you. So let's start with the token of appreciation, and that will be distributed by the president of DSCC as a tradition, and that's going to be for the umpires and the scorer. Can you please have the umpires, please give a round of applause for these gentlemen standing there out in the cold, no jackets, nothing, and 2 days of continuous cricket. Thank you for all your support. Thank you. Thank you, Mr. Liedipitiya. Next, let's start with the championship awards. To distribute the award, I would like to invite Mr. Saman Doranayagama, Director Operations, K Gold Plantation, along with Mr. Nalin Kumara, Treasurer, DSCC. So let's have the President and the Treasurer to give away the next set of prize. Ladies and gentlemen, 21st Interplantation Cricket 6's 2024. We have the ball runners up. Put your hands together. Mamunukule Plantations. Can we have the team, please?
trophy එක දෙන්න.
Okay, can we have the captain to receive the trophy, ladies and gentlemen? The ball runners up, Nemanu for the Plantation. Played with a positive spirit. On day one, most of the teams were opting to field first. Nemanu for the throughout, opting to bat first. And they had a fantastic game. And final didn't work out for them, but still runners up. Thank you very much. Okay, so next set of awards will be distributed by the president and the treasurer as well. And this is for the bowl championship. Ladies and gentlemen, they started slow, but actually caught up with the event and reached the finals and played a wonderful finals to beat a strong Namanukula team. 2024 21st Interplantation Cricket Sixes Bowl Champions, Mathurata Plantation. Can we have the captain and the team, please? Okay, can we have the captain to come and receive the championship trophy, Mathurata Plantation Bowl Champions. Thank you. Thank you, Mr. Chandana, and thank you, Mr. Nalin Kumara. Gentlemen, thank you so much. And next, to give the next set of awards, I would like to invite Mr. Tharandu Wickramasinghe, Chief Operating Officer of Mathurata Plantation, accompanied by Mr. Ushiro Dewatta, the Secretary of DSCC. So we had a tough competition. Plate category was tougher than the bowl and the cup championship. The competition was so high, and we had two teams making it to the finals, and both the teams, they really batted well, bowled well, and fielded well. Ladies and gentlemen, to give the next set of award, that's going to be Mr. Tharandu Wickramasinghe along with Mr. Ushiro Dewatta for the plate runners-up of the 21st Interplantation Cricket Sixes. Put your hands together, Team Pusalava Plantation. They had a fantastic run, played some brilliant cricket, chased down some big targets, but final was not their game today. aiming and winging it. Can you have the captain to come and receive the runners-up shield? Ladies and gentlemen, plate runners-up, Pusalawa Plantation. You can smile. Well, thank you. Thank you, Mr. Vikramasinghe. Next, I would like to invite Mr. Channa Di Costa, Director CEO of Kotagala Plantation, accompanied by the Secretary of DSCC, Mr. Shirodawatha. Started off well, but losing the first game, moving on to the next one, they fought really well, kept their head high, and the openers who didn't click, but clicked at the right time to get their team through. But overall, even when the openers were not performing, the rest of the team carried them to the finals. A wonderful performance, an overall performance. A champion side, ladies and gentlemen, 2024 edition of the Interplantation Cricket 6's play champions, Malvathamalu Plantation. Champions, Malvathamalu Plantation 2024 Interplantation Cricket 6's Great Champions. Thank you, Mr. Gihan, and thank you, Mr. Ushira, Mr. Channa Di Costa, thank you so much. So we're moving on to the special awards. I would like to invite Mr. Danukar Jayasurya, Director of Forbes and Walker, to distribute the next award. That's for the best bowler. So we had some fantastic bowling performance, but this year's tournament pretty much belongs to the batsman. But still, this particular bowler was able to grab this award. Played three games, bowled. In fact, played four games, bowled four overs, conceded 25 runs, collectively took four wickets. Best figures, 2 for 6. Ladies and gentlemen, Adisha Lienage from Kegal Plantation. Do we have Adisha here? Why Radusha is coming? Ladies and gentlemen, Adisha Leonagi. Thank you, Mr. Jaisur. Next, I would like to invite Mr. Charuka Ratnayaka, Manager, Corporate Customer, Fertilizer Business from CIC Agribusiness. Well, this is for the best batsman. So we had some best performance, and we saw in the finals, semi-finals, team scoring 90 plus runs, and player scoring 50 plus runs. So any guesses for the best batsman? All right, so let me read it out. He played four games, scored a total of 127 runs, the highest collective score in the tournament, and scored 52 not out in the semifinals. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together, Jeff from Palakkale Plantation. Thank you, Mr. Ratnayaka. Next, I would like to invite Mr. Manjula Samarakun, General Manager, Bogantalao Plantation, to distribute a special award. So, we've been playing this game for the last 20 years, but after 20 years of gap, we played an exhibition match, a traditional match, Team Dix encounter. Ladies and gentlemen, can we have the captain of DACC to receive the winning trophy of the Peace Traditional Encounter. That's the 10 days traditional encounter winners, DACC. Thank you. Thank you, Mrs. Amrakun. Next, I would like to invite Mr. Ushiro Dawatta, give the token of appreciation to our special guest. Well, we had 2 days of events, and we'd like to thank and appreciate your participation and gracing the occasion here, Mr. Senrat Pahatkumra, Senior General Manager, LPD Plantation. So thank you for your presence and gracing the occasion. Thank you. Next, I would like to invite the President, Mr. Chandana Leerapitiya, to hand over the token of appreciation for our chief guest. So, ladies and gentlemen, please give a round of applause and welcome Mr. Senakala Tegama, Director CEO of Palakkale Plantation, a chief guest for the event, and being here and gracing this occasion. Thank you so much, sir. Mr. Alawathikama, I'd like to have a couple of words with you. So thank you for being here, sir. And when I came to this event 10 years ago, you were the president. And today, coincidentally, after 10 years, you're the chief guest. But having said that, over a period of 10 years, we have seen this event evolve. And I'm sure you would have seen the changes as well. So what sort of positive things that you have noticed?
Well, Clifford, I think first of all, I am deeply honored to be here today as the chief guest to witness and be part of this historic event, the 21st Interplantation Company's 6's side cricket tournament. And I also wish to thank the president and the committee for inviting me as chief guest for this occasion. Well, they need a big round of applause for creating history, because over a period of time, I think since privatization, we have been having this tournament, but first time that we are playing under floodlights. So it's a great job. Well done, Chandana and your team. Fantastic work. Keep it up.
One more thing, sir. So we had so many challenges over the last 2 years, not only as an industry, but also as a country. But still, the plantation sector still survives, thriving forward. So these kind of events are the ones that brings the entire industry together. And what do you think of that?
Yes, you're right, Clifford. Interplantation 6's side cricket tournament is something that we all look forward to every year for all planters, also together with the rest of the tea trade industry, together and enjoy with our friends and families. So this is something that we have been looking forward to. Also, I wish to take this opportunity to congratulate Alpitia for winning the championship for the third consecutive year, and also wish Talawakkale, well done guys, you all came up to the finals, so I'm sure you're going to win it next year. Thanks.
Thank you so much, sir. All right, so that's the chief guest view, so let's see whether Talawakkale can pull it up next year before those senior players retire. Well, ladies and gentlemen, moving on to the Cup Championship, to present the Cup Runners-Up Award, I would like to invite Mr. Senrath Pahatkumara, Senior General Manager, LPTA Plantation, to accompany by Mr. Chandana Liadipitiya. So we had a high-scoring final, two semi-finals, both the teams who reached the finals scored 80-plus crore. And finals was highly competitive. And this is not only going to be just a trophy or a shield, plus 75,000 cash prize. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together. 21st Interplantation Cricket 6's Cup runners-up, Talawakkale Plantation. And we have the team. Ladies and gentlemen, runners up of
the Cup Championship, Radella Plantation.
Thank you. Thank you, Mr. Pahakumra. Next, I would like to invite our chief guest, Mr. Seneca Alawathegama, accompanied by the president of DACC, to distribute the special award for the man of the series and the cup champions. Ladies and gentlemen, we had some fantastic performance. We had some best bowling figures, but also batting performance. But if you're looking at a man of the series performance, you have to look at an overall performance. So we had so many batters who were scoring more runs, but not taking many wickets. But also the bowlers, those who are took wickets, haven't scored much runs. But this particular player really stood out. And he scored runs as well as took wickets. At one occasion, he was heading towards a hat-trick. Put your hands together for scoring 99 runs and bagging 4 wickets with a best figure of 2 runs, 2 wickets for 3 runs. And that's last year's best bowler and this year's man of series, Charit Disera. Tonight's party is on Charit. He's getting a 75,000 rupees cash prize as well. Thank you. Okay. So the big moment we've been waiting for. This team, they were never short of entertainment. Fantastic batting display, overall bowling performance, and also in the finals we saw some excellent feeling. Defending their championship successfully, top champions of the 21st Interplantation Cricket 6's, ladies and gentlemen, LPT Plantation. Ladies and gentlemen, champions of the 2024 edition of Interplantation Cricket 6's, defending their title successfully, LPT Plantation.
with that, we conclude the presentation ceremony. Thank you so much for being here, blessing location and making history. And also would like to thank all our presentation parties and the dignitaries. Thank you so much and blessing location. Yes, sir. And we have Faith playing tonight along with Miri. Also, we have DJ Kalu to entertain. And as usual, the Sparrows. So the barbecue is on, price at 1,000 rupees. And also, you have the beer stall.